mistake, I go harder than Drake. I'm the nigga you heard about, cause I gave you volume, right at the volume, and I did it word of mouth. If you ever disrespect me, I'ma have my nigga T bring them burners out. Another MC going harder than me, that is something I worry about. Know what you niggas should be worried about. The day I get back to my pen and my pad, I know most of y'all still ain't heard volume one, but if I was to take niggas back to the past, you would respect Mr. West like a guy. A lot of y'all thought I was moving too fast. I was just out here hustling hard, now I don't know what to do with the cash. Look, tell me what you know about intervening with the bosses. Pull up to the club, say you want a couple drinks, put it on my tab, fuck what the cost is. See, everybody wanna be what Ross is, but don't nobody wanna do what Ross did. It's no reward, unless the risk is taken, and then you can enjoy how a boss lives. I came from nothing, rats and roaches, rusty chains in a dungeon. Somehow I can't explain how I survived throughout the pain and the suffering. Mama did it on her own, bro was selling cocaine, I was hustling at 14 years old. My sister ran away from home, so what you know about struggling, huh? Came from nothing, rats and roaches, rusty chains in a dungeon. Somehow I can't explain how I survived throughout the pain and the suffering. Mama did it on her own, bro was selling cocaine, I was hustling at 14 years old. My sister ran away from home, so what you know about struggling, huh? I gotta go hard, I gotta go hard. Can't waste opportunity, watch what you do to me. You are a fool if you thought that the hype and the bright lights would ruin me. I fuck with niggas that come from the shop, so please understand that the bullshit not new to me. I understand I could not be a god without all the helpers of Satan pursuing me. So now it's just you and me, and do not move too fast, cause I won't know how to explain to my daughter why I'm on the opposite side of this glass. She looking at me like that, but what's the problem? Why did he not get a pass? I'm just like, baby, my bad, I got fed up, so your daddy just lost it in flash. Got caught in the moment, I spazzed. I knew if I stayed in the streets, it could possibly happen, so I just got back in the lab. Then I said, fuck all my critics, fuck all you haters, cause I got hip-hop in the back. Now you can take off your mask, I see through disguises, and y'all are just really my fans. I came from nothing, rats and roaches, rusty chains in a dungeon. Somehow I can't explain how I survived throughout the pain and the suffering. Mama did it on her own, bro was selling cocaine, I was hustling at 14 years old. My sister ran away from home, so what you know about struggling, huh? I came from nothing, rats and roaches, rusty chains in a dungeon. Somehow I can't explain how I survived throughout the pain and the suffering. Mama did it on her own, bro was selling cocaine, I was hustling at 14 years old. My sister ran away from home, so what you know about struggling, huh?